switch to door number two. What do you want to do?
What would you do? Switch to door number two or stay with door number one? Or does it even make a difference? Alright, I'm going to switch. Let me switch number two. Time for you to choose. Switch to door number two or stay with door number one?
Stay.
Okay, let's open up the door.
Number three. A lot of these should just some of them, well, a lot of them, are where people steal stuff from other people without them noticing, even though it's like a hat or a scarf. They still don't know.
No.
Now, if you move your eyes, you'll see it's actually just.
Well, Daddy, you gotta look straight at the dot right when it starts.
Let's see if our
like at the.
Experience. What do you just do? You're
up. Well, darn.
Something crazy is going on with your eyes. Let's see what happens when we show some people.
I'm gonna make you start from the beginning because it works.
No.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna watch. I said yeah.
Oh, pretty
wild, huh? Let's see if our volunteers experience what you just did. Your eyes on the dot.
I just saw color. Everything's
54. I just saw a finger.
color flip. How is this possible right in front of a live audience? Before we reveal the answer, let's see what people in the audience have to say.
I'm not sure if there's a lighting trick or if there's more people on the stage than it looks like, but it's really
fun. Maybe they could be using the special wires. What do you think? Are any of these people think you're not fighting Gravity's secret?
Yeah.
Let's break it down. Stage might look big, but fighting gravity is actually flooding it with ultraviolet light as the distance to the naked eye. And their props are covered in special paint that contains fluorescent chemicals, which convert invisible ultraviolet light into something you can see. This means with a few hidden helpers, you see these brightly colored balls as floating. In reality, they're not. Now you know one of fighting gravity's secrets, but there's more to discover. Pay attention to the skateboards in this next performance. Try to figure out how they pull up these stunts. Who's controlling those skateboards? The performers or someone else?
To me, it's pretty obvious that someone else is controlling the skateboards because I saw a thumb hold the skateboard. It was black and it was like on the skateboard.
Shed a little light on the mystery. Is the key
believe it? Let's play another game.
Take a look at this image. Count how many colors you see. Do you see red apples, then grapes, and orange grapefruit, and yellow lemons? What if we told you only colors in this image are red and a layer of gray? Nearly all the color differences you're seeing are coming from your brain. Watch this. Here's the real image we used to create this illusion. So how is it the first image appeared to have all those different colors? It's because gray actually contains traces of every color. Your brain then adds color to each object based on memory, which is why this lemon appears yellow.
This process is called color constancy, and it's what lets us see an object as being the same color, no matter what the surrounding
condition.
Basically, your brain is presenting objects to you
and take a
colors
bath.
They think they should be.
Okay. By that time, I'm probably going to have to go to bed.
Okay.
Figure it out, or were you left in the dark? Once again, fighting gravity is